Getting a job in the music industry is extremely difficult. So, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can find yourself a job in the music industry in no time. Working in the music industry is amazing. You're constantly working with talented artists, going to live events, and meeting amazing people. However, it's not always like this. There's a lot of work to be done. So if you're not prepared to work day and night to succeed, then you won't find yourself succeeding in this industry. Before we run over what you need to do to get yourself a job in the music industry, you need to carefully think about why you want this job. The music industry can seem quite attractive and cool to the outsiders. However, it's not always like this. So you need to make sure your passions lie in the right areas, and it's not just because you want the image of working in this music industry. This music industry that a lot of people seem to believe is there doesn't actually exist. The cool parts of the industry aren't happening every day. And to get to that level, you need to work day and night. So make sure your intentions are right. Too often, people think that getting a job in music means you need to know everything about music. However, this isn't actually the case. To specialize in your field doesn't mean specializing in music exactly. For example, if you wanted to work in marketing, you need to have a strong understanding of where to place artists to get them discovered. Therefore, understanding social media, streaming platforms, and traditional press. Every single job in the music industry demands a different skill set. So the first thing you need to do is work out what you want to specialize in and start becoming an expert in this. Now, how to become that expert. In this digital era, it's easier than ever to learn. There is educational material everywhere. You can watch YouTube tutorials. You can read blog posts. You can even follow one of your idols on social media and watch their journey develop. Social media also allows you to reach out to people and connect with people that you never could have done before. We always suggest finding someone that's in the job role that you want to be in, that's doing the job that is your dream. Shadowing these kind of people or just creating conversation with them can mean that you can learn so much. By shadowing someone that's doing your dream role, you'll be able to bring to life what your dream could be, which will also motivate you so much more. We would also suggest joining the community that you want to be part of. So if you want to be a music manager, you could go to Facebook groups by simply searching music manager and then filtering it to groups only. As well as doing this, we would suggest going on Reddit and finding subreddits that are relatable to the job you want to be in. And this definitely doesn't need to just be music. There are subreddits that are specific to one job role, such as marketing, and you can follow that subreddit and make it relatable to the music. That leads us nicely into tip number two, which is make your job role related to the music. There are tons of people that say they have experience in the music industry, but what does that exactly mean? If you approached a music marketing company saying you had music industry experience, they probably wouldn't favor that over someone that said they had marketing experience. So, like we said before, specialize in your field, and then once you become an expert in that, that's when you can make it related to the music. Obviously, this doesn't work for all jobs, because if you wanted to be a musician, that's always going to relate to the music. But even things like management, you need to learn that craft well before you make it related to the music. Tip number three, and our final tip, is make sure you grow and develop in that role. Even if you're interning at a company or just doing work experience, make sure you become the best you possibly can in that role before trying to push for a higher role. The music industry is changing daily, so you need to stay on top of things. You need to make sure you're involved in the community, following the trends, so no matter what job role you're working in, you've adapted with the times. Hopefully, this will help a few of you work out whether you want to work in the music industry, but also how to work in the music industry. If you found this video helpful at all, please give it a like, and if you haven't subscribed yet, feel free to subscribe. And if you have any questions for us at all, feel free to comment and we'll answer them all. Thanks for watching.